The Prowlers sneak into Arnprior to take on the Rivermen. Let's check out the highlight pack and see how they fared. It's a good one.
There's a little too far for me to glance at the moment and tell you who that was. There comes 16 with a nice shot over to 72. He had an opportunity, but he didn't notice it, it looks like. Another one, and here's a goal for the Rivermen. 1-0. That was number 27, looked like. Jack. Big save by Misek. Doing much with it. When they're trying to get out of the zone, and they just keep turning it over. And we have a goal by the Rivermen with a lot of sloppy play by the Prowlers. Is going to put up the Rivermen 2-0. High save up in the shoulder there for Misek. Lots of whistles going off as there's a lot of bodies in the net area. One Riverman is down.
To the guys in stripes.
And number 7 from the Cornwall Prowlers takes a swing at the Riverman player. He's talking to the officials. Seems to be a lot of explanation.